Hello friends, you are welcome to our literary channel Academic Domain. Today I am going to discuss very important 50 multiple choice questions from English literature for NET, SET, JRF, TGT, PGT exams. Friends, if you want to listen my other videos based on multiple choice questions, please type MCQs Academic Domain. I have uploaded many videos based on multiple choice questions. And friends, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe it and press the bell icon to get notified my new videos. Like, share and give your valuable feedback so that I can do better in my next videos. So here the first question is, in whom does Queen Gulnaar find a rival? The Sarojini Naidu's poem The Queen's Rival. The correct answer is B, that is in her daughter. Question number 2. Which of the following novels follows the oral tradition of Indian Sthala Purana, Legend of a Place? The correct answer is D, that is Kanthapura. Question number 3. Which character in R.K. Narayan's The Guide assumes the role of a village holy man, Swami? The correct answer is C, that is Raju. Question number 4. The Swami in The Guide by R.K. Narayan undertakes a fast for dash days. The correct answer is C, that is 12 days. Question number 5. Rosie allies Nalini is a character in dash. The correct answer is B, that is The Guide. Question number 6. In which poem does Nisim Ezekiel call himself a mugging Jew among the wolves? The correct answer is A, that is Background Casually. Question number 7. A Train to Pakistan, a novel written against the background of the partition of India, is by dash. The correct answer is D, that is Khushwant Singh. Question number 8. The Captive Lady is a narrative poem by dash who was deeply inspired by Byron's life and works. The correct answer is A. The correct answer is A, that is Michael Madhusudan Dutt. Question number 9. The modernist novel All About H. Hatter, which chronicles the adventures of an Anglo-Malay man in search of wisdom and enlightenment, is written by dash. The correct answer is G.V. Desani. Next question. Which of his novels did Raja Rao call a philosophical comedy? The correct answer is C, that is The Cat and Shakespeare. Question number 11. Which novel by Raja Rao gives a vivid portrayal of Gandhian struggle? The correct answer is B, that is Kanthapura. Next question. Which of the following books has a mock imperial and controversial dedication beginning to the memory of the British Empire in India? The correct answer is B, that is The Autobiography of an Unknown Indian. Question number 13. Which of the following books form the trilogy of R.K. Narayan? So here the correct answer is D, that is the first one is Swami and Friends, second one is The Bachelor of Arts, and the third one is The English Teacher. Question number 14. Which novel by Mulk Raj Anand has been described by K.R. Srinivasa Iyengar as the prose epic of modern India? The correct answer is A, that is The Coolie. Question number 15. Which novelist has been hailed as India's Charles Dickens? The correct answer is C, that is Mulk Raj Anand. Next question. Bakha is the protagonist of dash. The correct answer is A, that is The Untouchable. Question number 17. हु रोट द इंट्रोडक्शन टू मुल्क राज आनंद्स द अनटचेबल? द करेक्ट आंसर इज डी, दैट इज ई एम फॉस्टर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, हु रोट द इंट्रोडक्शन टू गीतांजलि? द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, दैट इज डब्ल्यू बी एड्स। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इन विच पोएम डज दिस लाइन अपीयर? आई हु हैव लॉस्ट माई वे एंड बेग नाउ एट स्ट्रेंजर्स डोर्स टू रिसीव लव। द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, दैट इज माई ग्रैंड मदर्स हाउस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 20, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पोएम्स अकॉर्डिंग टू आर पार्थासारथी इज कैरेक्टराइज्ड बाई अ हिप्नोटिक स्टिलनेस? द करेक्ट आंसर इज ए, दैट इज द बोट राइड। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द कंट्रोवर्शियल एसे 300 रामायणास इज रिटन बाई डैश? द करेक्ट आंसर इज सी, दैट इज ए के रामानुजन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 22, पेशेंटली दे सिट लाइक एम्प्टी पिक्चर्स, हु इज बीइंग रिफर्ड टू बाई शिव के कुमार इन दिस पोएम इन हिज पोएम? द करेक्ट आंसर इज डी, दैट इज इंडियन वीमेन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 23, विच इंडियन इंग्लिश पोएट सेड अ पोएम कंप्राइजेज गेम्स रिडिल्स एंड एक्सीडेंट्स एंड द पोएट क्रिएट्स एज मैनी एक्सीडेंट्स एज ही कैन? द करेक्ट आंसर इज ए, दैट इज अरविंद कृष्णा मेहरोत्रा। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, होम इज वेयर वी हैव टूगेदर ग्रेस इज द लास्ट लाइन ऑफ अ फेमस पोएम बाई डैश? द करेक्ट आंसर इज सी, दैट इज निसिम एजिकील। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द पोएम अ रिवर बाई ए के रामानुजन इज एन इवोकेशन ऑफ द रिवर डैश? द करेक्ट आंसर इज डी, दैट इज वाई काई रिवर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वन ऑफ द फर्स्ट वीमेन टू अपीयर ऑन इंग्लिश स्टेज वॉज डैश? द करेक्ट आंसर इज ए, दैट इज एन मार्शल। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु डिस्क्राइब्ड द पोस्ट सिविल वॉर इंग्लैंड एज अ नोबल एंड पुइसेंट नेशन राउजिंग हरसेल्फ लाइक ए स्ट्रांग मैन आफ्टर स्लीप? द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, दैट इज जॉन मिल्टन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वाट वॉज कॉल्ड पोलिटिकल अरिथमेटिक बाई द 18th सेंचुरी फिलासफर विलियम पेटी इज टूडे नोन एज डैश? द करेक्ट आंसर इज डी, दैट इज स्टेटिस्टिक्स। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु इज द गुड नेचर्ड मैन इन गोल्ड स्मिथ्स प्ले? द करेक्ट आंसर इज ए, दैट इज मिस्टर हनीवुड। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हॉटस्पर इज अ कैरेक्टर इन डैश? द करेक्ट आंसर इज सी, दैट इज हेनरी फोर्थ पार्ट वन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, अबाउट हुम डिड टी एस इलियट से दे डू नॉट फील देयर थॉट एज इमीडिएटली एज द ओडोर ऑफ अ रोज? द करेक्ट आंसर इज डी, दैट इज टेनिसन एंड ब्राउनिंग। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, लव्स लॉस्ट शिफ्ट एंड द प्रोग्ड हजबैंड आर प्लेस बाई डैश? द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, दैट इज कॉलिसिपर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, सैमुअल पेपिस केप्ट हिज डायरी फ्रॉम डैश टू डैश? द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, दैट इज 1662 1669। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द बुक द पीस ऑफ द ऑगस्टन्स वॉज रिटन बाई डैश? द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, दैट इज जॉर्ज सेंट्सबरी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु रोट द पार्लियामेंट्री नॉवेल्स? द करेक्ट आंसर इज डी, दैट इज एंटनी ट्रॉलप। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विक्टोरिया कोरम्बोना इज अ कैरेक्टर इन डैश? द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, दैट इज द वाइट डेविल। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, Ode on the morning of Christ's nativity is one of the nativity odes of Dyce. The correct answer is D, that is John Milton. Next question, whose plays have been called manly? The correct answer is D, that is Wycherley. Next question, Marwood and Millamant are characters in the play Dash. The correct answer is A, that is The Way of the World. Next question, Newton's Principia Mathematica came out in the year Dash. The correct answer is C, that is 1687. Next question, who called poets the caterpillars of the Commonwealth? The correct answer is D, that is Stephen Gosson. Next question, during whose reign did the Whigs and Tories come into existence? The correct answer is C, that is Charles II. Next question, the long serious poem Solomon was written by Dash. The correct answer is D, that is Matthew Prior. Next question, the Examiner was a Dash weekly to which Jonathan Swift contributed regularly. The correct answer is A, that is Tory. Next question, who said about Johnson, he has nothing of the bearer but his skin? The correct answer is B, that is Oliver Goldsmith. Next question, who praised Edison's style as the model of the middle style? The correct answer is C, that is Johnson. Next question, The Agony and the Ecstasy is the biography of Dash. The correct answer is D, that is Michelangelo. Next question, which work by Alexander Pope appeared anonymously in 1728? The correct answer is C, that is the Dunciad. Next question, Mr. B is a character in the novel Dash. The correct answer is A, that is Pamela. Next question, who said the proper study of mankind is man? The correct answer is B, that is Alexander Pope.